Okay, so this is a bit awkward. This was recorded like 5 months ago in the summer, and now when I sat down to edit it, I realized I never made an intro to the video. So, what I could do is just to put on some music and do one of my usual zero commentary edits. But I really wanted this video to be more vlog-like and give you the context needed. So, instead of an epic intro, you'll get me talking to this slow motion clip of Olof walking. So, the idea with this trip was to get the first real use of our new car, and doing that by going on an epic cliff jumping road trip. First going a bit north of Gothenburg to Gullmarn Fjord, which is surrounded by steep cliffs all over the place and is deep as hell, perfect for cliff jumping. Like you could almost jump without depth checking. Every place is just gold. And then a few days later, take the car down south to a couple of really nice old quarries. One that I made a video about like 2 3 years ago, and one I had only seen on other YouTube videos. So basically, great adventure, great plans, but as I got into the bus and tried starting it, didn't start. So I took my mom's car and left my parents with a not working bus for them to fix during our stay at Gullmarn, so that we could have it on the southern part of the road trip. Anyways, sorry for the poor intro, but I'm sure you've had a great time listening to me like this. With that said, let's have a great time through this video together, shall we?
Ja. Vi ska se, var var det vi sätter där, Olof? Det var lite längre fram här, va?
Ja, lite längre fram. Nej, men det var så
här. Där borde man kunna klättra upp på. Där kan man
klättra upp. So, we just stopped by this insanely high
Ja.
rock face
Nu
right
jag
by the
får
water.
hamman.
It looks like it could be Thailand or something, but it's Sweden. So that's super sick. So now we're gonna check it out, see if it's possible to cliff jump and deep water solo climb here. Looks promising.
Ja. Då
tar vi vidare här. Jag har ju gamla klätterskor på mig. Jag har inte klättrat på någon gång på ett tag.
Daddy's curling fast.
So we are currently exploring some good cliff jumps. And yeah, so my buddies are traversing this narrow line across the water. And I think we've got something. From here, there's a bit of a gap, but there's also a bit of an overhang. So combine those two and you get an almost vertical cliff. So that's nice. And there's also something up there. Maybe possible to cliff jump from there, but not sure. It's a bit high and it's a bit, or very, very big gap to clear. And getting up then, that's the problem as well. But looks solvable. Yeah, this looks great. Now I'm up. It's, I would guess, right here, 7, maybe 8. Then down there, 7, 6. And yeah, quite a good utbud. What the fuck is utbud on English? But there are a lot of choices, I can say. A lot of choices of different heights and different places to jump from. I thought I would go up on the other cliff face here to see how high it is. Maybe this is not the best way. Actually, maybe this is the best way. Fy fan att snubbla typ på avspringet eller något. Ja, det här är säkert 13-14 alltså. Men här tänker jag inte hoppa. So, now we're gonna measure the height. Oscar has the measuring tool, whatever. And I am secured with one of those climbing things and a rope. So I can go down and see when it touches the water. Yeah. All right. 10 meters, that's about 30 feet from where Oscar is standing now. So that's fun. Ja, jag fick inte med landningen, men sjukt. So now for 2 days, Oscar has left for work. So we have found two replacements for Oscar, and that is David and Hugo.
We're almost as good as Oscar together.
Yeah. So yeah, now we will be here one night, and then we're heading on the next part of the adventure. Gonna be great. Hello.
Hello.
So we were just jumping here at the cliffs, and now there's a thunderstorm coming in.
We see a cloud of rain.
Yeah, you can tell exactly where the rain starts.
I felt some raindrops quite a minute ago, but not very much. But I see the cloud.
Yeah.
So I think it's gonna be a heavy rain.
Yeah.
It would strike. Because you're gonna take some photos?
I guess.
Alright. Well, I see you on the other side.
This is epic.
Oh! I felt the rain.
So I'm partly covered by roof. Not sure if it will cover me entirely. But like, where the fuck is my
my clothes. Here they are. All right. So, what to do, what to do? Do I have a tripod with me? No? No? I do have this one, however. So I could just, like, mount the camera. What the fuck? You hear that, guys? Can you hear this breeze? What the fuck? Did I get that on camera? Oh, please tell me that wasn't in between two frames. Okay, so I can barely see to the other side of the fjord.
Actually, when the thunder was at its worst,
I could barely see like 50 meters out. And I'm kind of stuck here in this little cave because it's very wet and I don't want to slip and fall on the stones. The others left quite a while ago. And I thought I'd just wait the thunder out. It was beginning to calm itself down, but now it's raining heavily again. And my things completely soaked, everything. And I tried to get a picture of the thunder with my system camera, but it was too wet. I didn't want to get the camera soaked, and the lens was completely filled with splashes, so the pictures weren't good anyway. God! It's cool in its way. Like, what the fuck? Look at the water! It stopped raining! Or like... it still rains a lot, but compared to what it was 20 seconds back, it's the most sunniest day I ever seen. Look at the water now as well. All the waves died out when the rain came. I don't know why, but now the water looks so clean, so wonderful. Can tell? What the fuck? So I thought I would be leaving quite soon. So I tried to fit as much as possible in my backpack, but I don't want to stick those wet things among the camera gear. Ah, it's cold as well. Oh, you can see on the water how much it's raining. It's funny, huh? Yesterday was one of the warmest days I ever experienced in Sweden. And it was hard to do anything because everything was so warm. And today, I'm getting caught in a thunderstorm with no shirt and being cold and getting wet and freezing and having a hard time getting out of there. I would love some of that dying heat right now.
Så är vi bäst. Vi singer vår.
So here begins the next part of the road trip.
Yahoo.
We have fixed the car and so now we're picking up Joseph, and that's great. It's amazing. For the moment being, there are blue skies, but it's supposed to rain tomorrow, so that sucks. But the warmth, like, it's very moisty and warm. And what the fuck is going on here? Ja, vi kommer ju verkligen inte fram innan solnedgång.
Whoa,
whoa, whoa! David, du ledde the line up. Alla jag som dig. Okej. Okay. Måste vara med tyvärr. Shit. Alltså det är så jävla Medelhavet. Vem tog hit Medelhavet?
Alltså det är så jävla Medelhavet. Jag älskar det. Finns det goda grejer?
Här finns det goda grejer.
Och detta! Kanelbulle!
Jag bara kommer ihåg allt. Titta, det där är fan en mäktig wallride. Upp till vänster.
Vadå?
Upp till vänster är en mäktig wallride.
Ja, jävlar!
Legend. Nu kommer E6an, va?
Ja, det är en bit kvar, men den kommer.
Det stod ju precis som man var inne. Var det en
timblick?
Grattvik! Grattvik!
Nej, men så blir serien med på kameran.
Ja, gör det. Oh! 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 Oh!
Ja, det var här vi lagar mat, va?
Nej. Nu kommer vi komma till hamn och sen ska vi gå upp, minns jag.
Det var väl, det var väldigt likt, tycker
jag. Nej, fan, du har rätt! Du har rätt! Vi kom hit, vi var skönt!
So, this is quite epic, guys. All around us, there are firing lightning strikes. Like, the sky is completely lit every now and then. And really heavy thunder. And we're in some sort of hole where it's not raining, it's not blowing, it's not thundering. Like, everything is so calm here. It's so clear that this is the calm before the storm. And the feeling of being in the calm before the storm, that's like, what the fuck? Like, just stroke a lightning right over there. And here, nothing's moving. Nothing at all. Super eerie. Super eerie. So this is the first time trying out this new... is it called Storm Kitchen? Probably not. So we have this gas tube here to screw on. And like the first time you use one of these, it's all so clean, so wonderful. So finally we got it. And now we're grilling.
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 So now we're cooking goulash.
Let's grill some goulash.
I don't know if you remember this, but last time we were in Grötvik, we also cooked goulash.
Oh, you did?
Did we?
With noodles.
Ah. With noodles.
So, Oscar, what are we doing right now?
We're eating.
Yeah.
Goulash soppa and
noodlar. It's very good. And dogs passionsfrukt också. They are very good.
Do we have like creme fraiche? No?
No.
All right.
That's for the fridge.
Yeah,
hard without a fridge.
And beyond the light is our tent. And over there is the cliff jumping spot. The stone mine. All right, so the rain is coming.
Yeah. We have to get in our
island ourselves.
Yeah. You know the Englishman, the Brits.
Yeah.
They were just asking me if I thought it was safe to camp in a thunderstorm.
Yeah.
And I said, I think so, but I'm not sure. And yeah. Now they left.
For real?
Yeah.
Whoa.
Har du fått din allting?
Ja.
Ja, okej. Fan, jag tycker det blir
lite läskigt.
Men
nästan.
Ja, det är Kalles.
Eller vad
är det
nu?
Så många som helst kanske går in i tältet i alla fall.
Sorry?
Så många som helst
kanske går
in i tältet.
Exakt.
Sant.
Så här.
Just like for 2 years ago, we made up the tent and it started heavy raining.
Yeah. Yes. Yeah. Much throwback. And also... There's a thunderstorm, and our tent is on a field, and it's a high point, so we decided to get into the car and just drive a couple of meters into the tree area. So that's where we are now.
So we're not in focus to...
for the thunder.
Yeah, for the...
Yeah, right.
Light strike. Light. Yeah.
So either we wait out the thunder here, or we move back to the tent when we feel it's safe. But yeah.
Well, it's pretty hot in here.
Yeah.
So, we just woke up. It's been a more peaceful night than expected. Not much rain. Not much thunder, so that's great. And right now, it's wonderful. No wind, and it's still sunny. It should rain later today, but it's still sunny, and everything is great.
It feels awesome. Just like Carl said, no wind, so the water is all still, and yeah, I just love the morning when there are not many people around you, it's just you and now your brother. It's good time.
So we've just been jumping a lot in Grötvik quarry. Sadly, it started to rain and I didn't know where my GoPro was. So we didn't get much on camera. But now we're out geocaching right by the quarry. So yeah, found it.
Yay!
With the boys. Throwback.
And we went to a camping area, but they were closed. if you've seen my road trip one, you might be familiar with this mistake. So it's dark as hell outside. But we have to find somewhere to camp. Right now, we're It's at a pizzeria. Is it called pizzeria? Well, I don't know. But it's quite dark. I'll show you.
So it's right
now you just see us, but okay, so it doesn't look that bad actually on the camera. It will be interesting to see if we get our tent up.
So apparently we're going to Denmark.
Denmark.
Well, though it's not that sunny, you still feel this summer vibe in the air, so that's great. It's not as rainy as before, so that's great. And we're staying here for a bath and eating lunch. It's gonna be great. We have spaghetti, but pasta at least. I'm walking barefoot because it's so great in the summer. And I'm speaking English, though it's hard to tell. Alltså jag har ju bestick.
Jag vill ha det.
What are you drinking, my friend?
Some Monster, the energy drink, sponsored by Lewis Hamilton.
Wow, are you Lewis?
Yeah.
That's sick,
I wish I was.
You have the same beard as him.
The beard?
Yeah.
Yeah, thank you.
I'm a bit more mainstream with my Fanta.
Orange.
Fanta orange.
Exotic. And Fanta orange.
Fanta orange, as we call it in Sweden. But we shouldn't call it in Sweden now, because this is Fanta away.
Yeah.
For we are in Denmark.
For we.
Then stove in the home and up.
Do you have some fan?
Yeah. We can see the bag about. We can eat it.
You can give up.
Yeah.
Like
on the other side here. There, you see that tower? That is Turning Torso, Sweden's only skyscraper. Behind the trees there, you can almost make out Öresund's bridge.
So we're gonna pack now and head for that bridge. And then we're... Being here in Denmark, it was a very nice detour. But now we're heading back again.
Woo! Scary close, I forgot the GoPro on the roof of the car. What the fuck? And now we're on a hunt for goof. Me and Oscar here are gonna try to find some goof moisty thing they the Danish people have on their ice cream.
Yeah, on the top of the ice cream.
Yeah.
It looks like new glass, but not the same thing.
Yeah, more right.
We got it. Whoa. Yeah, it's nice.
This is real shit. The goof was awesome.
Your goof's goof, wow. Hefty.
Non-champ.
Alright, so now we're in Copenhagen, the capital of Denmark, and we're soon about to cross to Sweden.
Again.
We're having a great time.
We just got some Kongstrong. It just cost 3 crowns here in Sweden. So here we got Carl. Taking some pictures of the turning torso. Carl, what actually are you doing?
Doing a hyperlapse. It's gonna be epic. Let's roll it right now.
Going live. Carl, have you improved any driving skills this trip?
No, but the car is working still, so that could be seen as an improvement because it's not very obvious that it will. So that's great.
Have you improved any other skills today?
Well, I have tasted goof for the first time in a couple of years or quite many years actually, so that's great. Maybe not a skill, but anyway, that's great. I have jumped from 16.5 meters. That's technically not an improvement, but well, I'm still proud, so there's that.
That's okay.
And Joseph, have you done any flying today?
Flying? I jumped 15.5 meters, which is very high, if you ask me.
Yeah.
I did it 2 years ago, and that was my record at that time. So I did not make a record today, but I'm still proud.
Yeah.
Because when I went up there, I felt like, wow. Did I jump here 2 years ago?
Yeah, you keep your record fresh.
Yeah, exactly. So I mean,
Hugo, have you made any flips today?
Yeah, I guess one, one backflip.
Yeah?
From like 4.5, I think.
And Anka, have you met some new friends this trip?
I would like to show you my humble home here. If we can get the camera down here. So,
what do we see?
What do we see? We see some fresh, good-looking
biscuits.
Biscuits. Yes.
Let me try one.
Here you go.
Oh, nice.
Mix it, and then you have this beautiful power-up drink.
Oh yeah. Oh, nice. Okay. Yeah. Nice.
So I like it pretty much.
Yeah. Have it made you fly in?
Oh yeah. Actually, I took one sip, and then I flew to Denmark.
Oh.
And then I flew back to Sweden.
Okay.
Yeah.
And down to the water, how did you fly there?
I jumped from 13 meters, which is my new record.
Yeah.
So I'm pretty proud of that. But I hope now when we're going to Dalby, I hope there are nice cliffs that we can jump from there.
Yeah,
and just
nice
have a good time.
Yeah, I understand, I see.
Yeah.
Okay, thank you for being here with us. tomorrow we will experience new adventures. See you later.
And dude, this is an epic sight. You can see a little at least.
So yeah, it's getting dark. Hopefully I can recover some of this footage at least. Maybe not very good quality, but whatever. We just recently woke up, we've eaten breakfast, and now we're getting ready to bath. Some of us are already down, as you can see down there. And the rest of us is standing here on this cliff face called the Elvis Rock. So this is the most famous cliff jumping site I know about this place, and maybe one of the more known ones in Sweden actually. We're gonna measure it. I've also set up a rope to rappel, so I got my harness on and I'm getting ready to go. But yeah, that's our morning. Alright, so the sun is almost shining. We can see our shadows and that's great. We measured the height, it's about 14 meters, so not any record breaking for us.
A sick jump to make.
Yeah, it's more sick than the jumps yesterday because you have to clear a bit of a gap and a bit of shallow water. So.
And a tree to jump over.
Yeah, there's also this tree. That you don't want to jump right into.
He made the most craziest backflip ever.
Oh, FIFA!
You jumped from the highest point there. You did three backflips. And then you landed on a rock.
Yeah, I ended it up with a slide. Nej.
Här kommer
droppen. Någon
sakta,
jag kör. Ja, du kan
köra,
han är
här nu. Har du lust att filma istället för att vi
följer med? Där är jag! Där är jag!
Yeah. 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 Yeah.